is our military service award. So I'd like to call Officer Lieutenant Colonel Schwartz up for a special presentation.
Good evening. It's a pleasure for me to be here today to represent the United States Air Force to present the Air Force ROTC scholarship. The competition was especially tough this year. Approximately 13,000 high school seniors from across the United States applied for the scholarship. We're extremely selective and awarding the scholarships. This student is joining a very special and select group of young adults. This Air Force ROTC scholarship covers full college tuition at St. Thomas University, provides a textbook allowance and pays for lab and incidental fees, plus provides a monthly stipend that starts at $250 of freshman year and increases to $400 of senior year. The estimated value of this scholarship exceeds $100,000.
Wow.
The end result of the Air Force ROTC scholarship is an Air Force Officer's Commission. On behalf of Brigadier General Robert B. Thomas, Commander, Air Force ROTC, I'd like to extend a hearty congratulations and this certificate of recognition to Joshua B. Server.